Welcome to Transaction Link. In this video, we will create an invoice from a quotation. From your home screen, select the Sales tab. Then select Sales Invoice. From there, scroll to the bottom of your screen and select New. From there, we can add a customer, select the customer lookup, select the customer that we added in the quotation, insert. Now we can load our quotation, select quote, select search, select our quotation, insert. Here we're going to change the date. Once the date has been changed, we can add any attachments, select the attachments tab, select attach. And then here's where you would attach attachments. We have now completed our invoice. We're going to select Save. Now we will save our invoice to our financial system. Scroll to the bottom of the screen and select Save to ERP. Now that we have completed our quotation and we have saved it to our financial system, we can now go send it to the vendor. Send email. Add a subject, add a body message, and send. If we want to print instead, select print, save the file, and print. We have now created an invoice from a quotation. Thank you for viewing this video, Creating an Invoice from a Quotation.